Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Weighing 250 pounds, he is the rated R superstar, Edge.
Well, earlier tonight, Edge was out in the ring with his La Familia bragging about how he was going to win the World Championship Sunday against either The Undertaker or Batista in a match later on tonight. He was interrupted by Mr. Money in the Bank, CM Punk, who, hey, I give that kid a lot of credit for coming out here and challenging the Rated R Superstar.
I give the Rated R Superstar credit for taking the match when he has so much on the stage this Sunday.
And Edge on the cover of the latest issue of the WWE Magazine. It is a decade of awesome. And Edge said, you know, you've been doing something right when you've lasted this long in World Wrestling Entertainment. And if he can win it back last Sunday, he'll be world champion again, which means he's a five-time champ and he's really doing something right.
And not if, when. But what a magnanimous gesture it is for Edge to take this match against CM Punk when really Edge didn't have to.
Of course, Mr. Money in the Bank won the Money in the Bank ladder match at WrestleMania. Now, inside that briefcase is a contract that CM Punk can cash in sometime over the next 11 months. Cash in on a world title opportunity anywhere, anytime. It could be tonight.
It could be tonight in a championship. It could be Raw, ECW, SmackDown. It doesn't matter. That's why every champion has to be on their toes.
So it's Edge versus CM Punk. Every time that Money in the Bank briefcase has been cashed in over the years, a new champion's been crowned. And the man in the ring opposite of Punk here tonight, the Rated R Superstar Edge, knows all about it. Knows how important that briefcase is. Edge has cashed it in to win titles on two separate occasions.
So I guess you could say that Edge is the true Mr. Money in the Bank. He invented what Mr. Money in the Bank is all about.
But the current Mr. Money in the Bank, CM Punk, makes for a very interesting matchup here on Friday Night SmackDown. I've got to wonder if Edge perhaps could...
Back it up, Punk! Punk! Come on, that's it!
Perhaps could be looking past CM Punk in this matchup tonight. He's got the World Championship opportunity against either The Undertaker or Batista Sunday.
Well, that's a very good question, Michael, and it's very possible, because if Edge is unable to beat whoever the World Heavyweight Champion is, who knows when that next opportunity would be. So there's a lot of pressure on the shoulders of the Rated R Superstar.
CM Punk has had one heck of a week. Monday night on Raw came just moments away from becoming the king of all the WWE, the king of the ring. CM Punk knocking off Matt Hardy in the first round, Chris Jericho in the semifinals, and then lost to Raw General Manager William Regal in the finals. And, you know, I watched Raw, and I had to say, Punk had a much tougher road than Mr. Regal did.
And that's a shock to you? With Mr. Regal in charge of everything, that's a shock to you?
Well, you were his assistant for some time. And CM Punk in control of the Rated R Superstar early going in the matchup, trying to get Edge over on his shoulders. Can he do it? CM Punk does. Shoulders down. There's one. And Edge manages to roll the shoulder up.
Well, certainly right now with CM Punk, who's all about discipline and really has increased his game. He's at the top level right now. Edge can't overlook this match. And CM Punk coming out here and really taking it to that left shoulder of Edge.
CM Punk discipline both inside the ring and out. He's a straight-edge superstar. Doesn't use drugs, alcohol. And Edge back to his vertical base. You know, I can hear our WWE fans at home just clamoring, just waiting to hear your analysis of this matchup. That's what they wait all week long for.
Now, why would you say that? We know that. People worldwide, you know, I get emails all the time. Coach, fantastic on SmackDown. So right now they're wondering, who do you think Edge is going to face? Because even though Edge is not overlooking CM Punk.
You're just so glib, Coach. Nonetheless, CM Punk has got Edge tied up like a pretzel here tonight. And what Edge has got to be careful of is that he doesn't get injured in this matchup going into the world title match in 48 hours.
Glib.
CM Punk, gotcha. A former ECW champion. In each and every week, Punk just grows with more and more confidence. Came out here tonight and accused Edge of sleeping with the boss to make his way to the top.
Which, of course, is not true because of...
What do you mean it's not true? He's engaged to Vicky Guerrero, the SmackDown General Manager, Edge is.
Madam circumstance, and maybe they're waiting until they get married.
Knee to the spine. What do you mean?
Some people
get married. How did you get your job?
Do I have
to spell it out for you, Michael? It obviously wasn't on your commentating ability.
Do I have to spell it out for you?
Oh! Edge with that forearm to the jaw of CM Punk. And this is typical Edge. He is a predator in his words. He will wear you down throughout the matchup. And when Edge is in control, he can methodically pick his opponent apart.
Which is exactly what he's doing right now.
CM Punk may have a big win here. Shoulders down and a kick out at two.
And this would be a huge win for CM Punk. No doubt about it. You mentioned how much he would have loved to have won King of the Ring. But if CM Punk could knock off Edge here on Friday Night SmackDown, what a confidence booster that would certainly be. Oh, jeez.
Hear that. And CM Punk. Martial arts expert, focusing on the left arm, the left shoulder of the rated R superstar. Cover, hooks the leg. Edge kicked out at one, but CM Punk went right back to the shoulder.
I see that, and I'll give CM Punk credit, calling out Edge, wanting the match, and now taking full advantage of it.
Again, to focus on what we talked about a bit earlier on, is if you take the shoulder of Edge out, how will that affect Edge in the title match Sunday at Backlash? CM Punk continues to hold on.
Well, any part of the body that's not 100% will inevitably affect the match on Sunday. So you have to wonder if maybe CM Punk has an agenda to help out whoever Edge is facing on Sunday.
Great point. CM Punk will have an agenda at some point over the next year with that Money in the Bank briefcase. Just looking for the right time.
And that's what was so great about Edge when he was Money in the Bank, Mr. Money in the Bank, is that he picked the exact right time.
Ooh.
That's as key as winning when you do pick the right time.
That's why Edge was deemed the ultimate opportunist.
Oh.
CM Punk top rope, but may have made a mistake. It allowed Edge to get back to his feet and go on the offensive, I should say, against CM Punk. CM Punk holding his own. A slugfest for the number one contender. Both men may be down and out. Who's going to recover? Who's going to gain the upper hand? Will it be the number one contender or Mr. Money in the Bank? We'll find out when we return. Edge cover hook to the leg and CM Punk kicks out. Welcome back to Friday Night SmackDown. Edge, the number one contender for the World Championship against Mr. Money in the Bank, CM Punk. And this happened right before the commercial break. We weren't sure which man was going to gain the upper hand. And it would be Edge, the rated R superstar, the ultimate opportunist. Well, gaining the upper hand and taking the opportunity.
Yeah, Edge was able to get up and get on top of CM Punk. And now is really starting to suck the wind out of CM Punk.
Speaking of knocking the wind out of CM Punk, Edge off the baseball slide. And then moments after that would drive Punk into the barricade. Well, look at the heart and the guts out of CM Punk.
Plenty of heart, plenty of guts. But what about Edge taking this match just 48 hours before he's going to face one of the biggest matches of his career for the World Heavyweight Championship?
Well, let's give in shoulders down, and Punk just got the shoulder up in count of one. Give some credit to CM Punk in another.
I have.
One count. Punk came out here and goaded Edge into this matchup. Said some derogatory things. Edge fired off. Temper got the best of him.
That's your opinion, Michael.
CM Punk.
You know, Edge is all about competition. That's why he took the match. Not because he was goated. He underestimated Punk, maybe a tad.
CM Punk, who uses his feet and legs effectively as any other part of his body. And the number one contender for the world titles, really.
Really, and in some trouble.
Well, for a moment. But the ultimate opportunist gains opportunity again. Taking advantage again is Edge. Rolls Punk over, shoulders down, and Punk kicks out. The ever-resilient, persistent CM Punk.
And right now, Edge needs to end this match as quickly as possible, not only to win the match, but because of what he has coming up in 48 hours.
Punk, of course, whose entire life is about discipline and clean living. And will that discipline pay off here tonight? What a collision.
What a physical match this has turned out to be.
But did CM Punk get hurt by that more than Edge did? Because remember the damage Edge was doing to the midsection of Punk earlier on in the match.
Well, that's why Edge is so smart, and that's a very good question. We're going to see. Listen to this.
Oh, high-speed wreck on the interstate. Edge and Punk. Right and left boots from Punk. A unique style of Mr. Money in the Bank. Caught into the jaw. Big upset. Punk's the win. They have him here. Kick out it too.
And CM Punk can't believe that he didn't get it right there.
Imagine what a loss would mean for Edge on the eve of Backlash in his world title opportunity. Punk cross body, lateral press, Edge roll through, hook the leg, and a kick out of two.
What a match this has turned out to be. What an Enziguri.
Enziguri going for the GTS to go to sleep. Edge countered, roll through, shoulders down. Punk kicked out again. CM Punk.
I think that knee hit right in the kisser of Edge.
You think so, coach? Here's the cover by Punk. Hooks the leg. Huge upset. Punk and a kick out by Edge at two. What does CM Punk have to do to put the number one contender away?
Incredible. This crowd is electric at what these two men are doing.
Our fans are hanging on every near fall. Edge caught Punk. May paid for it. Will the master manipulator take advantage again? Edge into the cover. Punk to the leg. Punk lights out. Kick out again.
Both men are exhausted, have given everything they have, and whoever wins will have certainly earned it.
Nobody hold for Edge. CM Punk may have an opening. The straight edge superstar, top rope cross body flying forearm. Punch
this
the leg. He's got it 2.5.
Remarkably, Edge is able to kick out yet again.
CM Punk is proving here tonight that when he cashes in that money in the bank, whoever's the champ is in deep trouble. Going for the GTS again. Will Edge go to sleep on the eve of Backlash? Counter. Execution plant CM Punk.
But can he get him over to get the 1-2-3, Michael?
The leg is hooked. Get a kick out again by Punk.
Incredible.
Can you believe it?
I can't believe it.
I do believe Edge underestimated CM Punk here tonight. Near fall after near fall. And Edge has got to be extremely concerned how this is going to sap his strength heading to Backlash.
Edge looking to end it right here.
Going for the spear. Nobody home. Punk's got him. Punk's got Edge.
Oh.
Punk's going to beat Edge. Punk stole. Punk had Edge beat. Punk had Edge beat. And Edge, I don't know if it was on instinct or just the way he happened to fall, but Edge rolled out of the ring.
I think it was just bad luck, Michael, that Edge happened to roll out of the ring because of where he came down.
Punk's got to get him. Punk's got to get Edge back in the ring before the count of 10, and this is like moving dead weight. Edge may be out cold off the GTS.
CM Punk nailed the GTS perfectly. Can he roll Edge back in time?
And he does. CM Punk has got Edge back in the ring. Can Punk take advantage? Hey, Ryder. Zack Ryder, one of Edge's running buddies. Causing a bit of a distraction. Can Punk take it? And a spear! A spear by Edge! Oh, come on! Have this match won. CM Punk had the number one contender for the world title beaten in the center of the ring tonight on SmackDown, but the distraction caught him.
Michael, was CM Punk touched? At all?
No.
No. Then Edge won this one fair and square, and Edge earned it.
Punk was looking absolutely unbelievable. Kick to the jaw. Another near fall. That flying forearm, and this could have been the end of it. The go to sleep, but watch Edge. Was it instinctful? No, I believe Edge was out. He just happened to fall through the ropes.
Just bad luck for CM Punk. And then in the end, when CM Punk comes back in, Edge, great instinct with the spear.
And don't forget the distraction by Zack Ryder. Ladies and gentlemen, Edge somehow survives tonight heading into his world title match at Backlash Sunday. But what CM Punk proves is that no matter who's champion, on the night Punk cashes in Money in the Bank, it is going to be a fight. It is going to be a war. CM Punk is a force to be reckoned with.
And Michael, you got to wonder what kind of condition Edge is going to be in on Sunday.
And who